acorns. Yes, you told me before it was the Paiute tribe. How I learned to use in media res to change the first chapter of my nearly completed novel. Tell me again why you chose a male lead character? When we can begin planning our exciting adventure to explore the state parks of Arkansas. Why traveling for Thanksgiving is nuts, followed by how I should be less judgmental of people who choose to spend 2020 Thanksgiving with family. To be fair, he chipped in for a rousing discussion of how the only person responsible for mass-scale death in the U.S. due to COVID is our soon-to-be-departing divider-in-chief. Acorns, novel, state parks, Thanksgiving. Am I asking too much? What's my point? It's this. My husband is perfectly happy to be a passenger with a vague hope that he can get a decent cup of coffee. His undemanding nature is the only reason I am still married. His dream of a good cup of Java was denied, however. We stopped at the busiest McD drive-thru west of the Mississippi, where a woman in a white Chevy stared me down. The upside? Tim is willing to do errands. The downside? I feel like I'm babbling into an echo chamber. The jewel of wisdom from this less than satisfying foray is this. Errands will never be fun. That's not the point. Vacuuming isn't fun, and that's a universally known fact. So why would getting lost, again, with only a health-wrecking Diet Coke as my reward be a good time? It's got nothing to do with Tim, who, as it turns out, is a nice guy. I just need to stop lying to myself about two important realities. Rearranging used furniture is no way to live, and Diet Coke is the devil's slushy. Thanks so much for listening. If you enjoyed the story, let me know and share it with your friends. Follow me at ChrisKKArya on Twitter or Chris K. Kepler on Facebook. Or check out my website, www.chriskepler.com.